We promise nothing.
Welcome to a brand new game on my channel. This is Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. The PS5.
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
I've set the settings to pretty easy, so if that bothers you, you know, please don't watch. I might change it as I get used to the game.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
I'm not controlling any of this. I'd like to say I did that, but I didn't.
Hey, it's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skid McMarks! And Rusty Pete!
Give it up for our heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velvet, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky.
Okay,
Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Okay. What am I supposed to do here?
A big red button! What can that do?
Oh. Okay. Unfortunately, what do I do? Hit it? Okay, I don't understand. Okay, nothing is happening. That was a fun playthrough. I got that, but I want to push the button. I want to hit. I gotta figure out how to melee. Okay, hold on. Okay, axis jump. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's fine. Okay, we got that. Well, this is how we have to... Now, how do I... Okay. 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 All right. I know. This is kind of boring, I get it, but oh, let me just break this then. Nope. What the hell? Alright, why? Okay, I'm confused.
It all started on planet Velvet with Ratchet, restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure.
Oh.
That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warlock. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Boy, that is weird.
Big red button? What could that do?
I don't understand how to... Yeah, nothing will... I don't know what big red button you're talking about. Doesn't allow me to push it or hit it or anything. Yeah, that's not helpful at all. God dang it. I gotta... I don't understand. I don't get it. How do I... Okay. Stop that, stop that. Yeah, there's nothing to do here. How do I... I suppose. supposed to push this stupid button. Yeah, I'm gonna die again, probably. Am I missing something? What? Probably the front of the player group, but... I am quite literally pushing every button and nothing will work. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. X and then... Why didn't it show me that before? Alright.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade.
Oh, L2 and throw wrench. L2.
Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills.
Oh, please, no. Smash ammo, please.
Well, the Wuxi grabs some ammo, of course.
Okay. Okay, what am I supposed to shoot at? Okay. Okay, how do I grab the ammo? I know that, but I don't... How do I grab the... Where's the ammo? Okay. Okay, now do I have any ammo? Ammo. And why is the tutorials not working? This sucks. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh god, really? Alright, whatever. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be shooting at. Okay, not bad, obviously. Oh, how about... What else am I supposed to be shooting at? I don't see anything. That?
At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat.
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Ammo crates. Oh god. Where are the ammo crates? Oh.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Okay.
Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots.
Okay, I need ammo.
Show going! Catch a ride!
Alright, catch a... Okay. Hey, what am I doing? Oh. Okay, I get it.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Oh god, kill me. What?
Welcome to our dome. Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Get him, Robo-Mutt!
Oh, really brings you back to the good old days, don't it?
Whoop.
More goons incoming.
Okay. Where are the goons?
Oh no, they are landing on the back of the float.
Okay. I can't go that way yet, or kill him. Okay. Need more ammo. Oh.
Let's take out that dropship and end this.
Okay, thank you. God, just die already.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
Are they gone?
Oh.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate. And you have given up a lot, too. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Okay, well, we're kind of doing that. Can we get them?
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Ah! God, I hope that was planned. Okay.
Turn yourself in, Lombax!
You're still here? Of course you are! Why wouldn't you be?
Come on, just die. Thank you.
Wait. Perhaps we can put Quark's pyrotechnics to use. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Use bolts to buy okay. I don't know what I got at 1589. So compare weapons. Brave effect is good. Rage not so good. Power. Speed. I want one. I like the speed part. We will hold the buy. Okay. I am holding the buy. And nothing is happening. So press hold the buy. Okay. Oh, I guess I have to watch the preview.
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel! And if you are feeling confident, pull it.
Yeah, I don't think that's what I want. Let's, let's actually.
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel, and...
Okay, just purchase it.
You have a good eye.
And that's it. Okay. Exit.
More goons incoming.
Oh, great. Okay. Okay, get, come up. Ah. Alright. Oh my god, really? Hold this, get more ammo. How do I get ammo for this thing? Smash crates. Oh yeah, smash crates. I don't see any crates. Oh, crates.
Long range, long max alert.
Okay. Stop moving. Good God in heaven. Get out of the way. Oh. I don't even know if this is the right way. Okay, what am I doing? I'm confused. Done this way. Oh.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey!
Oh, good God in heaven.
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely going to come in handy.
Main train has arrived.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Whoa, watch your head.
This is worse than I had imagined. From above.
Oh. Oh my God. Oh God, oh God, oh God. I need ammo. I need ammo. I know, there's no crates around here. Oh, over there. Okay, I just... I got nothing from that? I need crates. You need ammo.
I knew you'd come.
Okay.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Hey, whatever. I need...
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
Oh, the taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you.
Oh my God, really?
I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Okay, how the hell do I get up there? Oh my God, really? How the hell do I get up there? Alright, I have no idea how to get up there. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, whatever.
Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you.
Okay.
I thought perhaps we could go together.
Oh.
Wow. That's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Right, I need breaks.
Yeah, so we...
Get up! Oh crap, I'm dead again. Okay, can't do that. Oh, excuse me, gotta break these. Any more in here things I could break in here? Okay. How the hell I get over there? Oh my god, I can't. Why can't I jump? That's crazy. Alright, gotta break this again.
Out of respect for hiring us, we're gonna need like a bonus for all this weird stuff.
A bonus?
No!
Oh, gotta break these.
Are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Dude, I had a dream about the Lombax last night.
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years? Just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Not let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator.
LXL, good God in heaven. Alright. Okay,
Did that hurt?
LXX. Okay, what? I don't understand.
Take that, Nefarious!
His defenses are rather painful.
Yes, they are. All right, you're fine. Oh, more ammo.
Toads are so unpleasant.
Out of here, you dumb things.
Yes, run from me.
Oh, thank goodness gracious. All right.
Oh dear, he is targeting us. Nefarious find these.
Today my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. Now, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Oh my god, really? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Okay, oh, crate.
Considerably. Whoa. How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great.
Where are we?
It's me.
Boy?
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Oh, creature!
I think that was supposed to happen. I... Okay, give me that.
Did I do it? Or what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Again, that was supposed to happen.
Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
It's me? It's me! It worked! It worked! I am the winner!
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Man. And that was just the intro, folks. I didn't even look to see about save. Before we go any further, can I save? Confirm settings and resume. Okay. I'm actually just gonna quit here. This is gonna be it, folks.
Clank?
Thanks for watching. I'll be back with more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
Wombax? What is this place?
I think this is a cut. I think I could save here. Yes. Perfect.
Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone
search
around here has seen him.
Alright. We're gonna save it here. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back with more Ratchet and Clank. This has been William, aka I Suck at Weird Game 666. You can see how badly I sucked at this, but I'm getting the hang of it slowly. Anyway, good night and God bless. Take care.